that's the women done for the day. Let's move on to the men, 73 kilo category. Two bronze medal matches coming up. The first between Choi Gwan Kim of North Korea and Zogbatar Sendochir of Mongolia.
The match will be officiating by the referee from Italia, Bagnoli Lorenzo.
I think he placed fifth place at last year's Asian Games. But I was impressed to see.
In white for the Democratic People, the Republic of Korea, Kim Chol-Wang.
Mongolia's picked up a penalty, but they've got just over a minute to try and break down the man in front of them.
Pushing forward. Kim drops down for a technique, gets it.
And it's an ippon for the Korean. Choi Gwan Kim just pulls off that throw, and the Mongolian is distraught. Really, really disappointed with himself. So the People's Republic of Korea claim their first judo medal at this Universiad, and it's bronze thanks to Choi Gwan Kim. Second bronze medal will be contested between Marko Gusic of Montenegro and Hikmatilloq Turaev of Uzbekistan. So Gusic of Montenegro, 21 years old, facing off against the 24-year-old from Uzbekistan.
Gusic came in with five previous fights. Turaev had four previous fights. Turaev is a very stable, very strong, explosive fighter. He's an expert in his native Uzbek wrestling. Now you can see this is a dangerous situation, can go either way. Oh, look at the cat-like ability of Turaev to get out. Now trying to escape, and he manages to turn against his opponent. Wow.
The Uzbek Kistani is given the ippon.
Look at that.
Well, I'm looking forward to watching that again in slow-mo.
Oh, yes.
Because that happened so quickly. So the bronze medal claimed by Turaev of Uzbekistan, with 3 minutes 11 still on the clock. An extraordinary victory for him. The big one comes next. Evgeny Prokopchuk of Russia take on Hidayat Haydarov of Azerbaijan. The Azerbaijani in blue, the Russian in white. This is for gold and silver.
This is a very interesting lineup because he's had some very tough fights. Prokopchuk had four fights before, and Haydarov had five fights. And both of them have followed the opponents. Look at that lift! Reverse shoulder throw from Haydarov.
Haydarov, very much the man of the moment.
Score.
Time for one more action. One complete action here.
I have a feeling we're going to golden score very soon. Oh, Diego Sotogari from the Russian. Kim runs out.
Could have just done it, couldn't he?
Those are such high caliber players.
So our first golden score period of the day. for Wozari, for the Russian, and gold for Prokopchuk. That's three medals to Russia today, but their first gold of the day.
Well, Prokopchuk has proven to be unstoppable all day, and he definitely finished the final in style. Fedorov is in disbelief. Great fight by both fighters. Out of all the three competitions he entered this year, the major ones, he has won.
Hugely experienced. And this will be his last Universiade as well, because he's 25 years old, so he won't be able to qualify for the next one. So he goes away with a gold medal in his last Universiade.
What a way to conclude.